Wimbledon sees the third major upset in 3 days when Dinny Pails of Australia, playing at the far end, was beaten by the French giant Yvon Petra. From start to finish, the Australian favourite for the title found himself outmatched by the Frenchman's masterly performance, above all by his tremendous cannonball service. Yes, this was Petra's day, with a score of 7-5, 7-5, 6-8, 6-4, a victory which takes him into the ranks of the semi-final.